Hey, what's up?
He finally tells her his true feelings. He wanted to feel loved by her.